everyone. My name is Tun. I'm from P5/3. A dramatic increase in car base in the Arctic. There are very few people living in the Arctic. You would not expect to find much car base there. Recently, however, some German researchers have discovered a lot of plastic, glass, and other waste in the sea there. They say that there is 20 times more garbage than compared to 10 years ago. The researchers are not exactly sure what is causing the increase in the amount of garbage there. It could be coming from very far away. Ocean current has spread over many kilometers. Another factor may be climate change. Ice cover in the Arctic has been shrinking. This has led to more fishing and tour boats coming into the region. Some of the little could be coming from this shortage. Ocean garbage is dangerous. Fish and other animals can die.